Hi everyone, welcome to the lesson number 18. In this lesson we are going to see brief explanation about types of printers. Mainly we are having the two types of the printers. One is impact, other one is non-impact printer. Coming to the impact printers, these are having the hammers or pins which are going to be strikes on the ribbon, and this ribbon is going to give a strike on the paper so that the total text is going to be printed on the paper. This mechanism, okay, pins hitting the ribbon and the printing the text on the paper is known as the electromechanical. Actually, we are using the pins, which are nothing but the mechanical parts. And here we are having the electronics. Okay, by the use of the electrical forces only, these hammers are also working. Okay, and these are going to be striking on the ribbon so that the text is going to be printed on the paper. That is why we are mentioning here this mechanism is a electromechanical mechanism. And here we are having the two types of the printers. One is a character printer, another one is a line printer. Character printer, the name itself says that it is going to be prints only one character at a time. If you are going to click on the particular letter L, that L is only going to be printed on the paper. And you know, printing one letter at a time, again, it takes too much of time to print that total paper. That is why we are calling this one, or we are mentioning about one characteristic, that is, this one is very slow. An example for this character printer are dot matrix printers. These printers, see here, this explanation is all about this diagram only. Here we are having the different kinds of the dot matrix printers. You can have the 7 pin, 9 pin, 18 pin and 24 pin. Which means one printer can have the 7 pin, another printer can have the, maybe various printers can have the various pin sizes. If we are having the at a time total letter is going to be printed here. Okay. If you are going to use different pin sized printer, dot matrix printer, only little part of that particular letter is printed one time, and again that printer again going to hit the paper, and then some other part and then some other part, like the almost 90% here 100% is going to be printed. Okay, in this way the dot matrix printer is going to be works. And coming to the line printer, we are having the two types of the printers in the non-impact printer. One is impact printers, one is single character printer, another one is the line printer. In this one line at a time is going to be printed on the paper. That is the difference. And we are having the non-impact printers. These are the non-impact printers. Here we are having the non-impact technology, okay, or nothing but inkjet or laser technology we are using in the non-impact printers. Okay, we are going to see what is the meaning of this one and this one also. And we are having the these printers are very high in speed. Okay, let us see one by one what is the inkjet printer and what is the laser printer. Inkjet printer prints the characters by spraying patterns of ink on the paper from a nozzle or jet. Nozzle or jet is nothing but the opening of the that spraying part, whatever it is having that particular printer. Okay, it prints from nozzles having very fine holes are nothing but the openings only. Okay, and from which ink is pumped out to create various letters or shapes. Okay, if there is only letters, okay, you are going to be printed only letters. The combination of letters and shapes are there. As per our given instruction, okay, it is going to take, and this ink is going to be pumped, and whatever it is having, it is going to be printed on the paper. This one is all about the inkjet printer. Coming to the laser printers, these are going to use the laser beams to produce the image on a drum. Okay, drum is kind of the one. You can see the same cylindrical one part is going to be there in our printer. Okay, this light is, this beam or nothing but the laser beam is going to be given to the drum. Okay, and this light of laser, okay, it is going to be alters the electrical charge on the drum, which is nothing but, for example, we are interested to print this one by using the laser printer. Okay, the laser light is given to that that particular drum. First of all, only at these letters, wherever these letters are there, actually that part of the wherever these letters are there, at that point of the, at that place only our electrical charges are going to be activates. Okay, and then this drum is then rolled through a toner. Okay, which means it is going to be it is going to be rolled through a toner, and which is picked up by the charged portions of the drum. Okay, and finally the toner is transferred to the paper through a combination of heat and pressure. This heat and pressure we got from the laser beam, and they are much quieter than dot matrix. These are very much good. Okay, like and also what we can say is there is no kind of the extra noise is going to be, we can't see the extra noise here. Okay, and observably very very less noise as comparable with the dot matrix printers, and they are also relatively very fast. Yes, these laser printers are very fast as compared with the other printers. I mean impact printers are very slow as compared with the non-impact printers. Okay, see, the speed of a laser printer ranges from 2 to 20 pages per minute. Per minute we can able to get the 4 to 20 pages of printed paper. This is all about the printers. Thank you, everyone.